Sorry. Hi! It's me, the cooking host, and welcome back to another episode of The Cooking Show. Today we're doing a bit of a blind cooking thing, I don't know. We're gonna be making some rice-a-roni. That's right. Rice-a-roni, baby. Cheddar broccoli. I've never made this before, so I'm gonna be following the instructions on the little thing. Anyway, what it says right now, remove lid and add cup to fill line inside of cup. Well, let's get right into it. All right. So the thing's over here. I'm just off camera here. Let's just... Oh. It's like dribbling out. Okay. Remove lid and add water to fill line. Oh boy. Okay. I'm nervous because I never did this before. Oh. Whoa! Oh! 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 Oh god! Oh! Okay. Alright. Wow, alright. That was easy. Stir until seasoning is dissolved. That's the next one. A little lie. I guess I should get a spoon? I don't know. This looks like a spoon sort of thing. So, I'm just gonna stir. Alright, so it's been stirred. Next, what do we do here? Microwave uncovered on high for 3.5 minutes. Boy. Buckle your seatbelts, baby, because we're going to be standing here for 3.5 minutes. All right. I accidentally put it in for about, like, 30 more seconds. So we're just going to go and take this out. Wow. Oh, my goodness. This looks awesome. Take a look. Look at that. Came out perfectly. Wow. All right. What's the next instructions? Let's stand for at least 1 minute in microwave. Oh. Shoot, I didn't did that. Oh. Oh. I'm sure it's fine. It's not like it's gonna kill me or anything. So yeah, I'm just stirring it. Ooh, this is hot. I made sure from last time when I made the oatmeal not to burn myself. Cause, oof, that hurt. That really hurt. Wow. This looks really good. Look at it. Looks really good. I can't wait to eat it. Oh boy. This is my first time trying it, by the way. Let's see how it is.
Thank you for watching the cooking show. See you all next week.